This is Scott Sharrard here from the Gregg Allman Band, and I'm going to be demoing this blackface style circuit. But the trick with this is that Steve has come up with a way to control your volume by attenuating using the magnet on the speaker itself. And of course, this allows us guitar players who love to play loud to play at a more acceptable volume while still retaining the tone. This amplifier is a blackface style 112, and blackface amps are a personal favorite of mine, and this one really sounds like a great vintage blackface amp. So what I'm going to start out by doing is just play this a little bit for you the way I would normally play a blackface deluxe. So just you can hear what that tone sounds like without any attenuation or any change in the tone. So now, getting into what you can do with this amplifier and the way it's set up is, if you want to get away from a blackface sound, you can pull this knob here, and it gives you more of the tweed vintage Fender sound. So now I'll play something in the same style so you can hear the difference. Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate for you what is definitely the defining characteristic of this particular amp, which is the FluxTone equipped speaker in here, which is controlled by this magnet strength knob right on the front panel. What this basically allows you to do is it allows you to play at a volume that is appropriate for whatever room or musical situation you're in, but it allows you to do that without blowing anyone's head off by being very loud in order to achieve your tone. And this, of course, is something that as guitar players we struggle with all the time, and people have tried to invent all kinds of different attenuators. And the problem with attenuators, and for that matter, stomp boxes, is they tend to color the sound of the guitar in a really negative way, and they mess with the upper partial harmonics and the compression and the beautiful things that you get when you turn an amp up. And of course, what you're allowed to do by using this magnet strength knob here is that allows you to turn down your volume using the speaker, and it doesn't at all color the signal of the guitar or directly affect the tone of the guitar. So now I'm going to just demonstrate how exactly that works. I have everything set the way I did in the last, where I have this pulled up, so we have the kind of brown sound. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a little bit with the magnet strength at full, which means it's normal, and then I'm going to play a little bit more where I turn it down. So here it is, full on. Now, I'm going to use the magnet strength attenuator, and we're going to try to take this down to a little bit more acceptable room volume, because this is, you know, it's pretty loud. It's like a crank deluxe. And you take this down to about, let's try 5. I'm going to play the same type of thing. What you may not pick up because of the camera mics is that, I mean, you really need to play this amp for yourself in person, but it really retains all the characteristics of a cranked amp. And, you know, especially if you're really digging in, I mean, as I'm sitting here next to it, I can really feel it, even though it's at a low volume. That's really the beauty of the FluxTone trick, is it makes you a much more adaptable musician and allows you to play a variety of styles and a variety of rooms and be appropriate for the job, which will also in turn hopefully make you a more employable and musical player. So there's a lot of advantages to this technology. So this amp is also equipped with a blackface style vibrato effect. I've always been a big fan of this sound, and I'm just going to go ahead and demonstrate it right now. It has a normal speed, which is a little bit the more typical sound that has a faster rate. And then it also has a pull knob here where you can slow it down. So I'm going to do the two right now. I'll start with the fast. So that's the fast one. And then if I pull this knob, it slows it down. So that's about it. Make sure you get out and try Denver Ampworks custom amps and FluxTone speakers for yourselves. And you'll be seeing me on tour with this amp with the Gregg Allman Band real soon. And thanks for watching.